Hey, Jimmy. I've had a brilliant idea. Another one. Many are called, but few are chosen. Luckily for you, I've chosen you to help me carry out this little masterpiece. My finest work!
What are you talking about, you lunatic?
I'm talking about what we're always talking about, amigo. About bullying the bullies. About my favorite dish. Revenge!
Revenge? Against who?
Who do you think? The football team! Those overdeveloped, underbrained lords of our little manor. Reduced to a bunch of sniveling wretches. Bowing down to my...
You mean our?
I meant our superiority. Us ruling like gentlemen over the peasants.
Us?
Us, yes. You ruling, of course. Me offering some sage advice. Doing all the thinking, that sort of thing. Merlin to your King Arthur.
Whatever. What's the plan?
Well, first, we need you to get the school mascot costume.
And how do you suggest I do that?
Well, go follow them. Wait for us to distract the gorillas. Go! While we still have hope!
I'm good. That's all there is to it.
You really are!
Come on!
Thank you.
Ah, I do love the smell of formaldehyde in the morning.
There we go. Done.
I heard that we were gonna get field hockey team.
I know I'm a
Hey.
I know, it's funny. I'm the girl in the dirty pictures, haha.
What are you talking about?
Ugh, don't pretend you don't know. Everybody knows.
Knows what?
There's posters of me all over town.
Oh, those.
Now everyone thinks I'm a slut. Great, my parents will be so proud. I'll probably get expelled.
Look, it could be worse.
How? How exactly could it be worse? I mean, sure, I've been a bitch at times, been nasty. But I don't deserve this. My life is over. I mean, I've always wanted to be a model, but not like this. Everybody's laughing at me. I can't bear it.
Everybody's always laughing at me.
Well, maybe you're not as insecure as I am, okay? I just wanted to be popular. Now everybody hates me. Well, I guess I deserve it.
I'll tell you what. You wait here. I'll get rid of those posters for you, or at least cover them up.
Would you... I'd do it myself, but I can't deal with it. I'm really losing it here.
Just hang in there.
Like, I want a stinking friendship.
Mom's such a jerk. Whose parents make them do homework?
Good thing my wife didn't see me looking at that.
Oh no, you've been defaced! Luckily, I have an almost unlimited supply of fresh posters.
Dos pantalones.
Learn a lot from music, boys and girls. Music helps us find our true potential. Isn't that right, percussionists?
Hello? help me!
Yes, Candy from Ohio, you would be a fair queen for me in that little thong and with those massive piles of silicone. Initially, you'd think, who's that handsome stranger? Then I'd walk into the bar, impress you with my suavity? My suavability? How suave I was! I'd look up and say, what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this? And you'd say, take me to the hay barn.
Hey, Ernest. What's that you're reading?
Nothing. Nothing. Just some history homework.
Cool. Can I see?
It's personal.
Personal history. Sounds interesting.
Yes. Well, you wouldn't understand. Anyway, listen. The big game is today. Operation Trojan Cow is ready to proceed.
Operation Trojan Cow.
It's my master plan. My spies have already been gathering the information that will bring about the downfall of the jocks at this school.
So I guess I'll be needing this. Does this work?
Yes. Rendezvous with my agents in the field.
Okay.
That's what I'm talking about.
not as good as wrestling match.
This is too much for me.
Yuck! Like, sticky! Yuck! That's like totally grody!
I wanna bust your gut up and watch.
Yeah, like he doesn't care.
I can sleep. Your quest, young Jimmy, is perilous, but the rewards are glorious.
Cut the crap, Melvin. It was sort of funny the first 20 times, but it's getting old now.
Scatter them over the football.
All right.
Oh, yeah! that gimp?
Yeah, who is that gimp?
Oh, it's that little squirt Hopkins.
Yeah, that squirt Hopkins.
You're dead, Hopkins.
Yeah, dead, Hopkins.
Why don't you stop repeating everything he says and get on with it?
Pain is good. You'll have to get through me before you can get to Tad.
Get over here! I'm coming, Captain! You're going down!
You've had it coming.
I'm gonna make you swallow this.
This is so embarrassing.
You like this? You prick.
Get over here, I need some blocking!
You're going down!
Sit on this, you prick!
I'll get you next time!
I'll suck on this!
Yourself, noodle arm.
You're such a girl! Jimmy, take out the captain to take out the team!
Screw yourself!
Dude, stop roughing the passer!
You couldn't hit a truck, you prick!
That's right, losers! Yeah! Oh, Jimmy, you did it! You did it!
I'm king of the school!
Oh, you beat them all in front of everybody!
Thanks for your help, Petey.
Oh, this is gonna be great!
So here I am, suddenly the king of the school. I never meant for things to turn out this way. I just wanted to control a couple of psycho kids and be left alone. But now I guess I'm certainly going to live the good life.
Hey, Darby!
Hey, Johnny.
Hi, Jimmy.
Yo, what's up, brother?
Hey, Jack.
So I'm like, yo, it's Jimmy.
Hey, yo, funny, man.
Yo, man, what's going on?
Jimmy.
Oh, hey, girl, you're looking great.
Ooh.
Great. Thank you for that show, darling.
Wow. Hey, Jimmy.
Yeah. Boys, that's all I got to say.
Later.
See you later.
I
love that guy.
Bye, guys.
Let's roll.
Pete.
Hey, Jimmy. What's going on?
Everything. I did it, man. I took over this dump. These morons are my morons.
That's great. Just don't turn into a jerk.
How could I? Hey, baby. How you doing? What you doing later?
Just remember, Jimmy, not everybody likes you.
Correct. They love me.
Well, what about Gary?
Gary? Forget about that twerp. Dude, it's me now. I run this place, and you're my friend, so please try to be cool. Oh, man, you're bringing me down. Come on, let's go milk this thing for all it's worth. We might even find you a girl.
Jimmy, I gotta go. Can I convince you to make out with me?
Can you give me something that will remind me of you?
Nice, right?
This is so sweet.
Oh, hello.
I like being alone with you.
How's it look?
I always wondered what...
Just you and me.
Loser pants! Male face!
Wait to graduate so I can do that all the time.
You know I don't like the hat, but that's what I'm going to do.
Kids don't know how ignorant you are. There's so many schemes and plans within plans. Anyways, shut up and get to work. All right, you're getting somewhere now. All right, you're getting somewhere now. That ain't right. Do it again. All right, you're getting somewhere now. 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 Okay, see you next time, Jim.
I rock!
Another good deed done.
Jimmy Hopkins was saying he wanted to take me out.
Mr. Galloway, should you really be doing that?
Oh, Jimmy. No, I suppose not, but life is unfair.
You promised Ms. Phillips.
Oh, God. What kind of world do we live in where I get punished for a minor indiscretion and Hattrick gets away with taking bribes from his pupils?
He does?
Yes. He sells advanced copies of tests to the sons of his rich friends, and nobody says a word.
Wait, what rich friends?
Well, Darby Harrington, for one.
I can't believe he's selling tests. What if I got evidence of him doing this?
Then I'd never need to drink again.
All right, let me see what I can do.
saw Mandy and Ted in the locker room. That wall up? I don't know.
Greetings. Did you chaps bring the money?
All right, I'll pay. You drive a hard bargain.
Hey, thanks a lot, big guy.
Money, money!
What's the deal?
Shows up. I need to get my grade up.
Don't worry, he'll be here soon, I'm sure.
You guys looking for something?
Yeah. Do you have the test?
Oh!
Welcome back, everybody. I hope none of you forgot your cameras.
Trespasser.
I can't believe anyone likes condoms.
You know, Jimmy, you have a little bit of a rough edge, but I really think there's something special about you.
That's how you do it!
And that's that.
Come on, help me out here, please!
That is funny, Jimmy.
No, it's not. Jimmy, it's really funny.
Chill out, man.
Jimmy, I need to talk to you about something.
Not now, Pete. I'm basking in adulation. I mean, running the school fairly.
Dude, so fairly.
No, Jimmy, please. Pete, enough.
Yeah, shut up, Pete.
The court must know their king.
You know what, Jimmy? Forget the school. The whole town should know about you. You're like the mayor.
You should leave your mark on City Hall.
Yeah, dude. Take a dump on the doorstep.
No, you homunculus. Not a dump. It's something much more elegant. Paint a warning.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll show everyone who's boss.
That's right, Jimmy.
All right, you girls wait here. This is gonna be something they'll never forget.
Wait, Jimmy, don't forget about Gary. Wait for me.
I need more growth hormone.
Sorry.
Don't blame me.
Have you seen a celebrity at-
What are you doing? Wanna hang out?
Can you give me something?
I was thinking of you when I got
there. Remind me of you? I'm really touched. If you kiss once a day,
look in my eyes for a sec.
I heard like 10 people made out here.
I will not stop my blinking. Sorry. Straight to the new
Boom.
I did it!
That's great. Listen, we've got a problem.
I'm the king, Petey, the king!
Whatever, you're a king with a load of problems.
I've only been gone a couple hours, what could have happened?
All kinds of things. You remember that promise you made about restoring law and order and improving the school? Let's just say it ain't exactly coming true.
Well, if anyone wants a fight, I'm right here.
I think Gary must be behind it, but trust me, everyone wants a fight. Listen, I gotta go. I'll talk to you later.
Aw, man.
What? No, it isn't. What are you guys talking about?
The library is full of rats! And I got my pre-med test next week, amigo! You're such a lame-o!
Some king you turned out to be!
Oh, how I long for the old days! Sure, we were laughed at and mercilessly bullied by everyone, but at least you could study without fear of rodents coming near us!
Get off!
Did you piss yourself again, Algie?
Ew!
No, I swear!
Algie.
I spilled soda on myself.
Soda? Oh. Right. What a bunch of sissies. Well, I'm not afraid of a few rats. Jeez, pathetic.
The rats appeared once those books were delivered.
Everything seems to be fine, miss. I think I got them all.
Thank you, Jimmy. If you have any late fees, I think we can just forget about them.
I did that a long time ago. I mean, thank you, miss.
That's how it's done.
Why'd anyone throw this away?